me inside, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song, the sharp knife of a shoreline. Well, I've had just enough time.
They were walking. Walking down the road, like I guess crossing it last night with two other friends. As they were doing that, a car came around the corner and hit them and drug them 100 yards, killing Michael and Sarah. The other two people are still unknown, but they are alive. Michael and Sarah, they were good people, good friends to everyone, and good family.